Procter & Gamble is organizing each year a worldwide symposium, including vendor days. One of this symposium is done in the United States, one in Asia, and one here in Cologne. Participants are Procter & Gamble employees responsible for production and safety and their technical suppliers. The main topic here on the vendor days is the experience exchange between manufacturer and operator of machines, and TÜV Rheinland as preferred test house. We are offering our knowledge in machinery safety. Procter & Gamble relies on our knowledge about machinery safety. Therefore, TÜV Rheinland shall test new machines before these getting into production. During the design phase of the machines, TÜV Rheinland supports the vendors to implement the global safety requirements. We have an information desk regarding safety. TÜV Rheinland informs vendors and the P&G employees about legal and normative requirements about machinery safety. In the afternoon, we present also a lecture about the new EN60204. This is the standard about electrical safety of machinery.